Reminder of just how much his business D&D is responsible for. I know that, Harry, but the man has the brains of a chicken.
Yoo-hoo.
Sweet talk him the right way and he'll roll over. Trust me. Fine. Just call me when it's done. So, have you decided to accept my offer?
Well, Amanda, I've done a lot of thinking. What I need is my job back. Nothing is more important to me than my medical career, and without Burns on my side, well, I could basically kiss that goodbye. Mancini Designs was a lark, and really never mind in the first place. So, if you can get me my job back, it's yours, lock, stock, and barrel.
Michael, you've made the right decision.
Now, how do I know you can deliver? Oh, what makes you think you can just snap your fingers and Burns will rehire me?
That's my problem, isn't it? As you said, I usually get what I want. Peter Burns happens to be a particularly easy target due to his infatuation with me. I guarantee I can get him to do anything I want. Even something as unthinkable as rehiring you.
Oh, and I'm just curious, though. What's in this for you?
Don't worry about me, Michael. I've already arranged for an overly generous cut.
Really?
What can I say? When God was passing out business sense, Jane was still at the back of the line getting her nails done. So, do we have a deal?
Oh, Amanda, we have a deal. And, do me a favor. Make him beg for it.
I always do.